गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स। हेलो, आज हम बनाने जा रहे हैं पाव भाजी कैसेरोला। उसके लिए हमें चाहिए अमूल बटर, अमूल चीज स्प्रेड, अमूल का प्रोसेस चीज। एंड थैंक यू अमूल फॉर गिविंग दिस लवली अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी ऑन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म। एंड आई थैंक्स फॉर होटल्स लोनावाला टू गिव मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर कंडक्टिंग this session. And in Fern Lonavala, we are open with all the necessary precautions. The Fern Ecotel Hotel Lonavala with hygiene, social distancing, thermal, we are there. So you can come anytime and enjoy our hospitality. So today we are making bhaji, pav bhaji quesadilla. ये एक quesadilla Mexican और मुंबई का fusion dish है जो हम बनाने जा रहे हैं। इसमें मैंने पाव भाजी में से भाजी ले ली है और कैसेरोला में से टॉर्टिला ले ली है। तो हम बनाने जा रहे हैं पहले पाव भाजी। उसके लिए हमें चाहिए एक बड़ा चम्मच गाजर, एक बड़ा चम्मच कैबेज, एक बड़ा चम्मच कॉलीफ्लावर, एक बड़ा चम्मच फ्रेंच बीन्स, एक बड़ा चम्मच कैप्सिकम, दो बड़े चम्मच टोमेटो प्यूरे, दो बड़े चम्मच टोमेटो चॉप, एक बड़ा चम्मच चॉप अनियंस का, एक छोटा चम्मच रेड चिल्ली पाउडर, एक छोटा चम्मच टू बिग स्पून ऑफ पोटैटो मैश, नमक स्वाद अनुसार और पाव भाजी मसाला। तो चलिए आज हम पहले लेते हैं ऑयल और बटर। इसमें हम पहले अपनी मैंने जितने भी भाजी ली है हमने सब ने बॉईल करके रखा हुआ है। आप कच्ची भी ले सकते हैं और उसको सॉटे कर देते हैं पहले अमूल बटर में।
So chef, till it gets sorted, how was your experience in the Fern Hotel?
Nice. It's a Lonavala, full city is nice, good.
Miss Pratipa Jain wants to know recipe name.
It's a pav bhaji quesadilla. It's a Mexican Mumbai fusion dish which I am making.
What all ingredients have you put in the pan?
In the pan, I have put carrots, crushed green peas, capsicum, French beans, जो अपने पाव भाजी में आता है वो सब डाले हैं, cauliflower, carrot. I am just sorting them so that they get out of raw flavor. उनका कच्चापन निकले और they can give a nice taste to your dish. I will keep them aside and make nice tomato puree for a pav bhaji. Now making some oil, some butter. Spoons, onions, we'll saute them. Mm-hmm.
Miss Sherbani Abu wants to know, did you put potatoes also?
No, I will put potato at the end. Now I am making pav bhaji masala with onions, tomato, chilies and chili powder. Our onions are sauteed. I will put tomatoes. The two times tomatoes. One portion of onion and double of tomatoes to get that red color and the yummy taste for a bhaji. You have to cook this till it gets properly cooked, tomatoes, and then you can put tomato puree and chili paste. The tomatoes start cooking, its aroma is coming, so we put some tomato puree. One tablespoon of chili paste. One small powder of chili powder, spoon of
Mr. Abhay Pardeshi wants to know how much time we have to cook the veggies.
Vegetable, if you blanch 2 to 3 minutes and if it is raw, then you have to saute and just put the water.
And Miss Vaishali Kinja wants to know, will you put ginger garlic paste?
It's optional, it depends upon your taste. If you are making jain, you can avoid onions, you can make directly with tomatoes, chili paste and chili powders.
Thank you, chef.
Thank you. The masala is leaving the pan, so the masala is done. I will put now my vegetables and then mashed potato. I have grated all the vegetables so it is fine. You can coarsely chop also as you want, because basically in quesadilla all the vegetables are whole, some beans, some corn, so it's your upper taste how you put and how you cook. Put some little water. So now we will finish it with little salt and some pav bhaji masala. We put at the end because it doesn't overpower the taste of vegetables and doesn't change the color also.
Just look at that color. Looks yummy, right?
Yes. So okay, our pav bhaji is done. We'll keep it aside and take dough for a tortilla. So your pav bhaji is ready.
Miss Mangala Biyani wants to know, which recipe is this?
This is fusion recipe. I told you, it's a pav bhaji quesadilla. It's basically M2M, Mexican to Mumbai. I've taken bhaji from pav bhaji and tortilla from quesadillas. So I'm now preparing tortillas for you. In that quesadilla, I am using refined flour. Maida use kar raha hu main. Aap chahe to makai ka aata. या फिर मिक्स फ्लावर यूज कर सकते हैं. सो उसके लिए हमें चाहिए मैदा हाफ बाउल,
मिस मेरा इज सेइंग इट्स सुपर डुपर.
लिटिल बिट ऑफ बेकिंग पाउडर, 1 teaspoon ऑफ ऑयल and water to adjust the dough. The dough should be firm.
The dough should be hard or soft?
It should be firm. You can just press it and the thumb impression should be there in the dough.
How can we make it healthy version? Miss,
you can make a healthy version by putting makai ka aata or multigrain mix, which is available in the supermarkets nowadays.
Miss Aruna is asking, no oil in dough?
Little bit, just 1 tablespoon or teaspoon you can put.
Rinku Singha wants to know, water hot or normal, sir?
Normal. It's not a prune, so it's normal. The dough is ready and the thumb impression I told you, it should be like this. We have to keep it for 15 minutes. 15 minutes ko rest dete hai. Uske baad hum iska divide karenge 2 portions mein. So we'll keep it for 15 minutes aside.
So Chef Gaurav Mehra is the executive chef from the Fern and Eco Hotel. unit of Anantam. So we are open now with all the precautions. So you all are welcome.
So we have made divided into two dough. Now we'll roll it on a roller.
Gurjit Katyal wants to know, what have you mixed in the flour just now? The last step.
Nothing. The last step I have put water and season it. And you just have to roll. It must be not too thin, or it must not be too thick. Just this must be the
portion size.
Portion size. Now this is the thickness. It should be there. If it is more thick, it will be more chewy. If it is more thin, it will be more crispy. So it is a proper. So now you have to heat a pan, or uspe you have to half done your tortillas.
Chef is using Amul spread, cheese spread, and Amul butter. Amul cheese.
Now I cook with 1 minute each side.
Do we apply oil at the pan?
Not right now. When you put the pav bhaji inside that tortillas, then you have to glaze with butter or something like that. Now it's had to be dry roasting. It is have to be half done from both the sides. And on a medium flame. So now we'll remove it and keep aside. And I have made it for you. These tortillas, which this is 3 types of tortilla what we have made, that is multigrain, which somebody asked, that health conscious. This is with whole wheat atta, and this is maida. So now we'll put little bit of butter on this.
You're using Amul butter, right?
Yeah, Amul butter. And we're keeping over there. And we'll spread some pav bhaji. Onto the tortillas. we have done half baked that bread. I put some Amul processed cheese. You can use cream cheese, Amul mozzarella, but it gives a real taste. So I'm using processed cheese and cover it with another tortillas. Okay, cook at least 1.5 to 2 minutes for proper and crisp layer for both sides. I'll just press. So it bind nicely.
Did we add lemon juice in the bhaji?
No. The lemon juice is there. I will make sour cream. If you choose Mexican, nachos or quesadilla, there are salsa and sour cream. So I am making sour cream with cream cheese, Amul cream cheese. After tortilla is done, see the crispiness and the golden color it should have while you cook, and you should have on a medium flame so it doesn't burn and cook properly.
Mr. Abhay wants to know how many days we can store this tortilla in fridge.
2 to 3 days we can store tortillas, but we have to clean wrap properly. It will become dry.
Chef, can you please repeat the name of the dish?
It's a pav bhaji quesadilla, M to M, Mexican to Mumbai. It is going. I have put it on slow flame. So I will make a sour cream which goes well accompanied with that. For a sour cream we need cream cheese, lemon juice, I am taking 1 teaspoon of Amul cream cheese. You can take Amul curd also. It is also thick and give nice flavor. But I love cheese more, so I will be using cheese. I am putting some lemon juice into that to give a zesty taste to the dish and tangy flavor, and mix it properly. So our quesadillas are ready, pav bhaji. So we'll cut them in portions.
Can you hear that sound? Crispiness, right, chef?
Yes. छोला प्लेट डेट पाव भाजी कैसी दिला and a kernel of sour cream with Amul cheese we are putting so the pav bhaji quesadilla with sour cream or you can say cream cheese is ready to eat thank you and I want to just tell you that for Lonavala we have glass cafe the nice multi cuisine fine dining restaurant we have leaf and stalk the bar with n number of mocktails and cocktails from our smart bartender Ravi You can enjoy your weddings and destinations, vacations with Fern Ecotel Lonavala. Thank you. Thank you again to Amul and the Fern for giving me a good platform. Thanks. See you.